Hello guys, this is a short review of Ematic Ripple Bluetooth speaker, which is supposed to be IPX5 waterproof, so it's splash proof, not you cannot submerge it. Up to 4 hours battery life and built-in microphone, so you can use it, you can speak through it like a speakerphone instead of talking through your cell phone when you take or place calls. So what's in the box? There is instructions, pretty small. There is a speaker itself, a USB cable with micro USB on one hand, on one side, and full USB on the other side. There is no power adapter. There is also lanyard, so you can kind of either hang it on your around your neck or around your waist. And this is pretty much it. So the speaker itself is it looks pretty nice and is kind of the build quality. It feels nice, it feels quite hefty. So either it has a big, you know, speaker or big battery or whatever. Maybe there are like a bunch of bolts and nuts instead of a battery, I don't know. But it feels quite hefty and kind of rubberized plastic around and two speaker grills from either side. So there is a micro USB port on this side. There is no 3.5 millimeter auxiliary input, so you cannot play from your old like CD player or whatever. It's only can be used through Bluetooth. On this side there is a volume buttons, power button, and phone button. So when you turn power button on, it starts glowing blue. I don't think you see blue from here. It glows blue and blinking. It's ready to pair. And if you connect it through USB to power, it also glows green on the other side. So let's try to pair it and see how it works. Okay, see it's blinking blue, so it's ready to connect. We're going to Bluetooth settings, search for devices, Ematic Ripple, okay, looks like it's connected, steady blue, now we can play, and we're playing, and there is no sound whatsoever. No sound whatsoever, despite that slow blinking means that data is being passed from the phone to the speaker, but it doesn't play. This button or this button, maybe they swapped. No sound. If I turn off Bluetooth, then I can play the music from my phone. So what I can say that that's pretty much the end of the review, because the speaker doesn't work, doesn't play. It's connects to the phone, but it doesn't play any music. I guess it's just defective. Unfortunately, I couldn't make this speaker work. I tried increasing the volume or pressing other buttons. Maybe the buttons were swapped or something. Not as quick, just doesn't work. Data is being passed to the speaker. Doesn't make any sounds, which is unfortunate because it looks very well made. But I mean, $20, I guess you cannot expect too much from $20. I guess decent products start from probably about $40. So obviously everything that like $10 is complete junk, and I thought that this $20 speaker would be a decent combination of price and performance, but it just doesn't work. I am going to return it. Thank you guys. Goodbye.